8 o'clock in the morning, and of lately I had been roaming around a lot, making lots of trips. So I thought maybe I'll make a video vlog and see how it worked out. And like, you see, wherever I went, I had to research a lot. I had to search on the internet a lot. Maybe this videos might help some people. And this is my first vlog, so I'm feeling very funny doing it. And my Rajas there is a driver today. Today we are going to Hoganakkal Falls. It's like about 130 kilometers from Bangalore, and it's gonna be fun. It's barely 8 a.m. in the morning and already traffic jam has started. This is the reality of Bangalore.
The bus stop of Hoganakkal town is right next to the waterfall. Here you can find local vendors selling fresh catch of river fishes from Kaveri River. You can purchase some of those fish and then give it to these local ladies for cooking it while you visit the waterfall. And you can have freshly prepared lunch after returning from your visit. Here you have to purchase tickets for Coracle boat ride. The boat ride is operated by Tamil Nadu Tourism Department. The price of each coracle is 750 rupees.
So this is our ride.
This is our ride on the what boat do you call this? What is the name of the boat?
Isu? What is it?
Tappa. Okay, this is called as Tappa. दोस्त कैसे लग रहा है?
डबल थम्स अप दोस्त।
सो फाइनल
एवरीथिंग
आई एम सीइंग फाइनल आई डोंट नो व्हाई। इट्स नाइस वेदर इज प्लेजेंट एंड देन न्यू एक्सपीरियंस। ओह ड्रम। मार ले। ओह आई एम फीलिंग डिजी राइट नाउ। ओ से गया। ओ माय गॉड। I'm feeling so dizzy.
Hoganakkal waterfall is situated right in the border of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. So both the states has its own waterfall. Here we are heading towards the Tamil Nadu side of the waterfall. Thank you.
inside the waterfall. Oh, this is so magic.
Now we are heading towards Karnataka side of the waterfall.
Anna, aap kahan se ho? Anna, aap local hai?
Haan, local, local.
Village hai? Huh? Village hai?
Village, village.
Ah, here, here, come. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on. Oh
my God. Okay, Anna.
It was really nice to see the localites earning their living around the waterfall doing various kinds of activities.
Oh, just a floating market. So what do they have? All small, small items.
Hold it, sir. So, Pepsi and Miranda slice masala.
Beda.
Hold it, sir. Is cold enough? Sir, Beda, sir, put in cold enough.
My hands on body,
left to
right, right to.
It
is real hard work. Oh. And this is how experts do it. So this falls is exactly on the border of Tamil Nadu and Karnataka, and both the states are operating as tourism here. The boatmen with yellow colors are from Karnataka, and then like our boatman who is in blue color is from Tamil Nadu. Thank you.
Finally, we got the chance to take one in this small waterfall.
Just now we took bath in the waterfall. It was so nice. People, whoever in our Bangalore, you should come and visit this place. It's hardly 3 hours from Bangalore.
And this was the end of our Coracle boat ride. After that, we headed towards town for lunch. We had a delicious Tamil meal along with a big fish. It was really tasty.
So we are heading back to Bangalore. Oh, Hoganagal Falls is a nice place. I think everyone who is in Bangalore should visit this place. Oh my god. It is like definitely one of the nature's beauty. So people in Bangalore, do visit this place. You will enjoy a lot, especially the but under the waterfall, it was awesome. See you.